Ryan Knox of Omaha, Nebraska. In lane three, third in today's 100 from Portage, Indiana, Jakar Gordon. Lane four from Vallejo, California, last year's champion in this race, today's champion in the 100, Croy Stewart. Lane five from Hamilton, New Jersey, two-time champion this week, 80 hurdles and 200 hurdles, Shamali Whittle. Lane six from Garland, Texas, fourth in this race last year, Chase Biddle. Lane seven, fifth in today's 100 from Houston, Texas, Isaac Henderson. And in lane eight out of Pasadena, California, third in today's 400, Logan Davis. Coming off the bend in lane four, Croy Stewart, Vallejo, California. Stewart, having won the 100, defends his title in this race and wins the 200, 22-51.
And now the 15-16-year-old girls 200-meter dash final. National record 23-42.